Hey, thanks for tuning in. This is Slyce here. We're going to be running some IMSA at Long Beach in the Lamborghini. Just going to try and survive. Enjoy.
One to go. Next time by, line up on the left side. Pit road is closed.
Understood. Track temp is 19. The air temp is 18 Celsius, 45 minutes. Follow car number 23 in the left lane.
Catcher 19 car. Catcher 15 car.
I gotcha.
Get
my
ready.
Check here.
Going green. Catcher 26 car. Catcher 32 car.
Copy both.
Pace car is off. Be ready. Catcher 8 car. Green flag. Green flag. Catcher 27 car. Car right. Clear on the right. Car
right. Clear right.
Clear on the right.
That's the wall there, buddy.
Open.
What was the parking lot at the beginning? Let's see if we can just make up some places here. Before the multi-class cars get to us.
Sorry to give you the code down there, but...
You might park it, so. I assume he was gonna park it there. I don't know where we're gonna send him, but we need to send this guy, he's pretty slow. I don't think I can send him here, I'm too far back. Maybe, oh my gosh. Just gotta be patient. I don't want to ruin anybody's race.
Right, guys.
Clear right.
Clear.
He gave us some space. Let's see if we can catch up to Jeff up here. Gonna take it kind of easy on the tires at first, if I can. I won't jinx it. I How far is the leader ahead? Tyson's only 13 seconds. I'm not catching them. I'm just curious. How we missed it. It's okay. Come on, harder on the brakes there. Pit stop clear on. Pit stop field hitting. Slow up a bit, just in case. Okay. Let's see if Joe has any wheel damage or anything like that. I'm gonna be careful. He might not know it. This car tires might also be cooked if he spun it.
The faster class cars are catching. Blue flag.
He got a meatball.
Go left.
Top 10
position.
That
lap was at
119.17. Thank you for the draft.
There's a group of faster cars bearing down on you. These guys are scrapping for position. Blue flag.
Oh, here we go. Who's okay, the main guys? Gonna get sent by two. One'll be good, the second one's not gonna be so good.
You got a toy car on the right.
Way too quick into that corner. I shouldn't be keeping my foot on the brake that far past the apex.
Car behind's a faster class.
Corner, please, Damien. Maybe he'll wait for the straight. Oh, you're the man for waiting.
Car right.
Okay, it's past the class car approaching.
Clear right.
This guy had a shitty sim last time. Behind us. Oh, not behind us, never mind. AJ is the one that had a weird sim
on
us last race. How's my fuel? Getting loose there, I have to be careful. What are you doing? Yeah. Like, that's the way that. Like, why are you trying to go on the outside there? God, this guy is not very good at passing. He's not, man.
Right,
clear
on the right.
Well, at least he's practicing. And this here? This is terrible. Like, he just doesn't know how to lift. Do you even lift, bro? Come on, man. You have to be able to lift.
You
oh,
got a
no.
Car on the right.
Faster cars approaching. Let that lift position. The group includes the class leader.
Hopefully he's okay. He's gonna let me by. I think he's damaged. He kind of let me buy Jim after he put his car into the wall on the hairpin.
Blue flag.
If I could do it any other way, Jim, I would have liked that to happen. Yeah. the best sector there. Okay. We got another P2 behind us. He's battling for first. He's gonna be hungry to go, but he waited. He waited. And go here, of course.
Car on your left.
Clear.
Gap to Saville behind is increasing. It's now 2.8.
You gotta be careful.
Oof. Fast car approaching. Blue flag.
I had a huge draft and 130 earlier. That was close.
Clear.
There we go. Let's keep touching the carry here. He's maybe going to be Corby already.
Blue flag.
What's that? That just didn't break enough. Alright, Brian, let's go. Get up here.
Alright, Tom, you've got half your fuel left.
Okay, you're
clear on your left. Clear
left.
Clear on the left.
Sure on the breaking point there. I think just before the tube board. But I'm still kind of playing with it. I tend to break too late. I'm a pretty late breaker. I'm gonna have to work on that. So I can get better corner exits. Saw that coming. Gotta know about it, but as long as I saw it. Get South Peel to end. Shut. We missed the apex big time. Missed our breaking point in that one. Whew. see where we can make up some time on Carol here. But any nick on this transfers the shit out of me. Pit stop, fuel to end.
We'll fill you to the end of the race.
That was a stupid move, Matt.
It's a two-way street in racing here, multi-class racing. I don't know if he just tried to go balls to the wall and didn't give the LMDH any space to go past.
Tom, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
But I do know I'm back in the draft now. Pit stop, fuel to end.
Pull you to the end. That's the car behind.
I need to get off the brakes when I'm going through there. That's what's fucking me up.
Car on.
Clear right.
Clear.
Be a harder break there.
There's a group of faster cars behind you. They're racing for position.
Let's stop, fuel to end.
Alright, Tom, we'll bring you to the end. Blue flag.
Car stopped ahead.
Yellow flag.
Car stopped ahead. Go right.
The IMSA Saville behind is now 4.6.
Left side.
Clear left.
Clear. Left side.
Left. Clear left.
Clear on the left.
Half distance. Should be about 7 minutes of fuel remaining.
As a freebie from Corbin. That's my fuel. If I want an extra lap, I need to save a bit.
There's a faster car approaching.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
This might be a really stupid question, but where is that fit on the
It's
just after the hairpin on the right.
If you take a left and get on the 405, you'll find it.
Blue flag.
You're breaking here.
There's a group of faster cars bearing down on you.
Good job, Derek.
Oh, that's a bit better.
Good job, Max.
Xavier and Alex, I was trying to fit in there.
That's a good sense. Yeah, sure. Crazy. But at least I'm saving some fuel from that. I'm short shifting a bit here. Try and save some fuel. We're gonna lift here. Man, that was almost really bad. You have to be careful when you're driving, so you miss a lot of your points, breaking points and such. Any references? Thank you, Carson, for being so patient. Still lift for a few of the straights, and think we'll be okay.
You've got that 2 laps of fuel left.
Mystery machine is back there. Yeah, see?
Alright.
Clear. Pit stop, pit
stop. Okay, we'll fill you to the end. 2 minutes of fuel remaining.
Clear, Boston Max. I'm trying to block you a minute ago.
This is brilliant. Keep it up. Pete. 2, that lap was at 20.
We have about 1 lap of fuel left.
We're running on fumes, mate. In this lap, in this lap. There's a group of faster cars approaching, they're fighting for position. The class leaders in the group. 2 litres left.
Left side.
Clear left.
You got a slow car on the right. Clear on the left.
Pit stop, field end.
We'll fuel you to the end of the race.
Right side.
Clear right.
Clear on the right. Right side.
Clear right.
Clear on the right.
Blue flag. Okay, Tom. Very little fuel left. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. 1 litre remaining.
Don't forget to pit this lap for more fuel. Pit boxing, 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
Keep it up, we're looking good here. 15 minutes remaining, 15 minutes to go.
Okay, go. You're in fifth.
Moves down to 7th, maybe 8th. Terry's coming down the straight now. There's nothing I can do. I'm stuck. Yeah, I'm going as fast as I can.
Exit's clear. Push. There's a faster class car approaching. Blue flag.
Don't murder me. You know that's fair and square coming out of the pits. I'm gonna have to slow down for you.
Gotta be kidding me, man.
Beef.
Slow car ahead.
Yeah, I apologize. People have been screwing me over all race. My car's fucked up and
excited. Flag, yellow flag. Watch
how much I can do better at this point.
You should get off the fucking racing line. Oh my gosh. It's like on the racing line, fucking stopped, man. Oh, I'm so bad there. Saving an extra lap, they didn't do much. I gotta have a carry, but pretty good lot. That's on pace with what Mason's doing right now. Just thump off. Yikes.
Okay, I'm gonna stay right on set.
Car right.
Clear right.
Clear on the right.
Right side.
Clear.
Clear.
10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Left side.
Clear left.
Clear.
Go ahead, Jeff. Jeff, pass. Inside, inside.
Car on your left.
Left side. Clear left.
Clear on the left.
Sorry, Tom. I'm just trying to push for the lead road.
Clear on the left.
Yeah, that guy had a terrible seat on me. I didn't realize that I had my mic muted, so whatever I said to him didn't go through. Touchy-touchy. Move out of the way.
Car on your left. Keep to the right.
Clear. At least he was patient. Unlike Mr. Dude fighting for first place.
There's a group of faster cars behind.
Who didn't even get first place, it looks like. Close. Woo. That was scraping the mirror for sure. That one scraped the mirror. Push, push, push.
Clear on the left. Clear on the left.
Time is 119.34.
Yeah, we lost 3 seconds. 3 seconds, man, to Nick because of that. It was more like probably a couple, and then I got flustered for half a lap. But yeah, ridiculous, man. Other people have races too, yeah.
Sending it, Conrad. Thank you.
No problem.
No, he's gonna get... yeah. If there's a chance for me to stop him from being right on top of the other guy, yeah, you better fucking believe it. Well, that's gonna fucking 3 seconds slow, dude. Me going for fifth, so why do I carry him pushing for first, you know? It's about respect. It's give and take.
Leader.
You're not close enough for that. You're not close enough for that. Get the fuck out of here. You don't get to send me just because you flash your lights, you fucking asshole. Deal with it. Like, seriously.
You've got about two laps of fuel. Clear on the left.
White flag, last lap. Last lap time was the
left side.
Clear left.
Clear.
Very little fuel left.
Go right.
Go right
side.
Clear right.
Clear.
Karma. That's karma. That is 100% karma.
All right, Tom. It's a faster class car approaching.
Pay attention to the yellow flag, bud.
Left
side.
Clear left.
Clear on the left.
Like, wow. That was so much karma. What an absolutely terrible send on me earlier.
Good race, guys.
Yeah, I didn't even have to. I didn't have to block him. I just had to scare him. I just had to scare him. Make him think I was gonna run into the back of him with his shitty braking. Well, six, we'll take it. I'll take it. I wish I could have caught up to Dick, but you know.
Nice run. Solid work.
0x. Oh, man. No, keep it out of there. 0x, man. I'll take it. And Race Lab said we gained I rating. Let's go. All around. And that guy got karma. Fantastic. Barnima. Well, thank you for hanging out and watching it. I hope you enjoyed. Let's go. Actually, let's start doing this. Let's start going to the front and watching the beginning of the races. We're going to watch the incidences. Let's go. Let's do it. I'm going to get a little better camera angle. The angle sucks. You can't see anything in front. All right. And we're going to put it on. Crashes. All right, let's go. Oh. Yep. He got banged up. Oh. He's dead. Here's the mystery machine. Bumps that guy. Max wobbles. I like his paint job. It's not going to be as good as our team paint job. No, he's gonna land the final. Yeah, sorry about that. Gonna turn down the game a little bit. It's kinda loud for us. There we go. Oof, that's too low actually. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Ouch. Well, nothing really exciting. Everybody drove pretty well for the most part. Oh, there's something. Where was that wreck? It was like half a second and then it went away. Oh. Is Thomas still back there? No. Oh, but we caught somebody else. Okay. Oof. Just way too hard on the brakes. Yeesh. Zach Kerr. Oh, yeah, tires are still hot. Tires are still hot, Zach. Let's see if he makes this corner. Yeah. Okay. Sounds like the car behind him hit something. But, well, either way, that was fun. Thanks for tuning in. If you like, give me a follow, subscribe. You can keep up with the next one. Thanks. Take care. Bye.